Stay with me.
Standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart! Can you hear it? You have only to listen? Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it! You're in control! Trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. Cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You have only to listen. Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it. You're in control.
As with any groundbreaking research, our greatest barrier is our own.
research our greatest barrier. As with any groundbreaking research, our greatest barrier is our own fear, our own doubts.
Oh, I get it.
As with any groundbreaking research, our greatest barrier is our own fear. Scrupulous regimes and individuals for their own uncertain goals. This would be a tragedy.
For the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dale fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dee and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces. But it doesn't know what it is! There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think! Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name! Who are you?!
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier? in a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
What does any of this mean?